Colombia's FARC rebel group has unanimously voted in favor of a peace deal with the government after more than 5 decades of deadly conflict. The agreement, struck after nearly 4 years of talks, will be signed on Monday by FARC leader Timochenko, as he's known, and Colombian President Juan Manuel Santos. But it will only come into force if the majority of Colombian voters approve the accord in a referendum on October 2nd.